I got my braces off. And I think they look great. Like, dang!
I was aware that they might be coming off my next appointment, but you know, who knows? It could have went one way or another. But they were looking pretty ready, maybe not all the way. Like, this is what I was thinking at the time, so I wasn't sure. And when I got there, I was kind of nervous because I'm like, I mean, it's cool if they don't come off, like, it's fine. Because they said either this month or maybe the month after that, so it's like, it's not too far. But, I was like, so, I think they're coming off today. And she's like, probably gonna take them off, or, you know, said something like that. And, they just seem so nonchalant about it at the orthodontist. Like, I've been going there for quite a bit, and, I don't know. They didn't really make a big deal of it. I mean, it was a really big deal to me. So, it was just like, wow. So, the process of braces coming off for me, wasn't too bad. It was a lot better than expected. I wouldn't say it was necessarily painful. It was more that the actual sensation of them coming off was uncomfortable in different ways. Like when they were taking these, well, they're not there anymore. What am I doing? Metal molar bands. When they were taking those metal molar bands off, it kind of felt like, don't worry when I say this too much. Please, just hold up. It felt like they were cracking my teeth because of the noises and sort of the way they pulled it out. But like I said, it wasn't actually unbearable or anything like that. It was kind of just there. I was just like, breathe. The part I really didn't like was when they were shaving off, I guess, the glue that holds the braces down. There I go again, trying to touch something that's not there. Because when they were using the shaver or whatever that metal thing is, it had that feel of like when you're biting into something cold, you know, your teeth are sensitive. It was something that I could stand, but I did like kind of pinch or, you know, cause some pain in my hand and distract from it because did not like feeling it or thinking it, but it was doable. And what else happened after that? Oh, like when I looked in the mirror at first, I just saw like blood smudges because it is a little bit of blood comes out. You know, they put like the sucker in to get all the saliva and they just kind of fix everything up. And like I said, it was pretty quick. It was a pretty quick process. I looked in the mirror and my teeth didn't even look like my teeth before when I had my braces off. It was a complete transformation and I'm so content and happy with them. Right now I'm actually wearing my retainer. They fit my mouth for the retainer after I got the braces off. They put that foamy, like putty-like stuff and they put it in this mouth guard. You bite into it. Gets the form of your teeth. I came back later for the retainer. And if you get braces on, they usually do that process in the beginning. They did for me at least. So you might be familiar with it if you already have your braces on. But I don't know if this helps. It was like this purple squishy material. And I mean, I was kind of like, all right, it's fine. All of it seemed very worth it to me. And now this is the retainer. I'm sorry, it's kind of gross, but I mean, that's how it really is. You take the retainer out, or at least it is when I do it. It's like, when I talked to them, I was like, is it like Invisalign? They're like, yeah, but Invisalign's a brand. So this is like kind of Invisalign, but it's a different brand. And I love it because I don't really mind taking it out. I'm used to it from rubber bands. And it's not too much of a hassle, I think. And then here's what I don't. Saliva. This is them, and I barely notice them. Like, when I first put them in, you can kind of like feel it under your tongue a little bit, and it doesn't feel particularly normal. There goes the chain. But it's something that I've kind of become adjusted to over the past days of having it. And I actually filmed a video when I had my braces on the other day of like how I floss with them, and I'm adding some other things. I'm still working on it, so if it seems a little confusing, I have this and then a braces video, that's sort of why. But they are off. There's the rice maker. They're off, and it's liberating. Love it, love it. My mouth just seems so much more like, I don't know, mine, I guess you can say, because nothing's in there kind of blocking the connection of teeth and gums, and ooh, I like it. If there's anything I left out, please ask me in the comments, because going into it can seem scary, I would think, but it's okay, because from my experience with this whole process, I was pleasantly surprised. So everything's gonna be all right, and I hope that all is well. Enjoy your day, and thank you.